driving along University Parkway and then 41st Street this Friday. Two contrasts in terms of roads. Look at University Parkway. You can see bare pavement, but there's plenty of snow on the shoulders, so it's not fully accessible. But you look down here and at the side street, and you noticed it is snow-covered and slippery. The big priority for crews both in the city and across the state is the side roads, also getting some of the snow off the shoulders. That'll be a long, time-consuming process that'll go into next week.